मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज स्नेहा सिंह. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो इन ज्योग्राफी वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर वाज एयर. टिल नाउ वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द कंपोजिशन ऑफ एयर, द डिफरेंट लेयर्स ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर. टुडे वी विल टेक द टॉपिक विंड. आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड अबाउट द वर्ड विंड. But do you know what is actually wind? The movement of air from high pressure to low pressure, that is called wind. Children, life while wind is of three types: permanent wind, seasonal wind, and local wind. You must be thinking, what is the difference between all the three? So first of all, let us take the first one, permanent wind. In this wind, the wind flows throughout the year. There is no change. The second one is the seasonal wind. In this, the wind changes its direction in the different seasons. And lastly, the local wind. In the local wind, at a particular period of a time of a day, you will find the wind. It means every day at a particular time you will feel that wind. The next topic is water vapor. What is water vapor? Children, when the water evaporates from the land and the water bodies above on the earth, that it becomes the water vapor. You must be thinking, what are water bodies? As we have already discussed, water bodies are like sea, ocean, lake, river. Whatever water evaporates from them, that forms the water vapor. And when precipitation happens and the liquid form falls on the earth, that is called rain. Rain everybody has seen, and nowadays it is rainy season, so we are observing it every next day. And to measure rain, we have one device. And to measure the rainfall, we have one device, as you can see in the picture, and the name of the device is rain gauge. So students, I hope you have understood the chapter and the topic wind. Till then, thank you.